Thanks for joining. My name is Hoshino. I'm head of product strategy and planning. And I will introduce GIGABYTE's plan for the fourth generation AMD EPYC series processors. Going back to San Francisco in 2019, AMD released the worldwide first DDR4 and PCIe Gen 4 server platform, the AMD EPYC 7002 series. GIGABYTE was there for this launch. And we had a rich second generation lineup of products ready to go. Today, we are happy to see AMD is able to lead the server industry again with the powerful fourth generation EPYC, codenamed Genoa, which upgrade to DDR5 and PCIe Gen 5 technologies. As a strategic partner of AMD, I'm happy to announce that we have our server lineup ready to support this platform from day one. And we will offer leadership performance and a diverse server solution to our end users, which is something our customers have come to expect when buying our enterprise solutions. GIGABYTE never stops improving server design, and we always update our server products generation by generation. From an architecture view, fourth generation AMD EPYC is very different than the previous generations. It is more powerful, optimized, and the motherboard for this generation are even more modularized. First of all, we will continue our GIGABYTE advantage by maintaining multiple server series, providing R-series for multi-purpose general servers, G-series for HPC and AI, H-series for high-density computing, E-series for edge computing, and M-series for standalone motherboards. This wide product portfolio is obviously meant to target different workloads in data centers, and even small business demand. Global availability and readiness for new generation launches is always one of our strengths, thanks to having a good partnership with AMD. Similar to the previous generations, 4th generation EPYC will maintain leading performance with Zen4 cores as performance continues to increase. We upgrade our thermal solutions for air and liquid cooling so that customers can choose top-tier CPUs for any and all use cases. Other 4th generation improvements on processor side include performance per watt, more memory channels, and even more PCIe lanes available, all now or at Gen 5. Modularization is our key server design concept, especially for the I/O. Instead of a proprietary or board-on-board mezzanine as in past OCP mezzanine, OCP 3.0's design allows for great choices. And what this alone means is that we don't have to put the management BMC chip on the motherboard. Instead, we created a BMC module for easier system maintenance and protection. We will continue to provide excellent server solution with every AMD EPYC generation. As our server business unit transition from GIGABYTE to Giga Computing in 2023. This way, we will become a company solely dedicated to producing enterprise products. And the same product portfolio and the spirit of development will continue as our customers have high expectation for every generation of AMD EPYC server processors. Thank you.